All right, guys, here's our monitor. Very simple setup. Power cord goes in here. The input goes in here with an XLR cable that's coming out of the mixer, as I told you, out of the aux 1 channel on the mixer, and turn it on, and you should be good to go.